Derek, Kevin, James, and Emily, welcome to Ottawa.